ain't give me no love. You always give me love before that.
Okay, let's talk
about mad at me for knocking out Mayweather's dad, man. Come on,
hey,
man.
Shannon, you're in the best shape I've seen you in years. Who are you fighting next?
I'm looking for an opponent as we speak.
Who do you want to fight?
Anybody can get it. I want to fight anybody.
How about Leonard?
Oh, there he is. Ellaby, come over here, Ellaby. Get over here, Ellaby. Let's go, champ. There he is.
Leonard.
Let's go, champ. Ellaby. Let's go, what's up, champ?
Leonard, you got any heavyweights? You got any heavyweights to make with the promotion? You need to fight.
I'm on the sign right now, Ellaby. Ellaby, get out some papers. Sign me right now.
That would be a smart
fight.
Good move. Why not?
Tyson, Holyfield. Ellaby, you can make the fight. Who you got for me? Hold up, champ. Chill. Huh? I want anybody.
Okay.
Who you get? Yeah.
And you know we make the big
shit. Yeah, take out your phone. Take my number. I want you.
I got your number.
You sure? Man, make sure, champ. Let's go, champ.
There you go. Make it move. How about this? Manny Pacquiao, Earl Spence.
Oh, I like that fight. I'm going to go with Errol, though.
Why?
I got to go with Spence because of my man, Derrick James.
Ooh,
Derrick James is amazing.
Derrick James.
Okay, how about this? Tank and Barrios. Gervonta Davis, Mario Barrios.
Ooh. Oh, I like Gervonta in that fight. Even though that's a tough fight for him, I like Gervonta.
Wilder Fury 3.
Ooh, I like that fight. I'm tipping towards Fury, but I like Wilder's chances. I think he's more focused.
Wilder's looking great with Malik Scott.
Yeah, he's looking good, man. He's looking good.
What's next for you? There's a lot of talks of you fighting Mike Tyson, of you fighting Holyfield, of you fighting James Toney. You and James Toney, tell me about that.
They don't want it. I called James Toney people, Blue Moon Boxing or some shit, and I was like, what's up? Who I got to speak to? They put me on the phone with a lady named Rachel. She said I got to talk to a guy named Jeremy or some shit from Minnesota, but ain't nobody never called me back because they scared. They know I ain't playing. They know what it is. I'll beat James Toney face in. You know what I'm saying? Come on, champ.
Did you
Come
see
on,
his
champ.
Memes that he posted?
Man, my memes is better. Let's go, champ.
Last thing, Canelo's a pound for pound. What do you like about Canelo?
Oh, he's the best. He's unstoppable, champ. He's a machine. You know, they say don't bet against Canelo. Unfortunately, I have taken some risk and I bet against him. And
I
always lose. But I like Caleb Plant, champ.
You like
Caleb
Plant?
I've been watching him from the beginning of his career. And I like him. I got to tell you, I think he got the magic sauce.
Okay, what about this one? Devin Haney and Teofimo.
Ooh, I like that. I know Gordo Cutterfield since he was a kid. He grew up in my house as a kid. You know, came around my house a lot. And I like that fight. I think he's a good fighter. It's going to be a tough fight.
By the way, he's fighting next week here. This is Shannon Briggs, the heavyweight champ.
Good to see you, champ. I'm with the champ right here, y'all. Give him a shot. Tell me who you are.
Slick Vic, man. I'm a part of Villain Squad. You know, Bill LaCroix. That's how I know Shannon.
Let's
go,
champ.
Tell everybody to follow you at.
On IG, Slick Vic with one.
Where do they follow you at?
Shannon_Briggs.
Make sure to follow. Stay tuned. Ellie Shipback reporting.